Okay, so we're asked to write the inequality shown on the graph. So we've got to first of all work out what the equation of this dashed line is. Well, it's the point at which y equals 2.5. Now, let's have a look at where the region is. The region's on this side, so it's above that line. So it's when y is greater than 2.5. Now, last thing to check is, are we using a greater than or greater than or equal to? Well, it's a dashed line, so it's just going to be greater than, but not equal to. So it's without the little line underneath it.